Thank the South City Source, giving you all of the news about every single course, whether it's sports or something that's important. Over there, sorting paper by paper, so all of us will know what's going on now or later.
Announcements and segments, you know we make them cool. The Source gives the freshest buzz from around the school.
Keeping up to date with the school related news.
Leaving you entertained is what we love to do.
What we look to do. Broadcasting live from Channel 92.
Hi, South City. These are your announcements for Tuesday, August 23rd, 2016. Homework Center is open Monday through Thursday, 3:10 p.m. to 4:10 p.m. in LIC. Teacher tutors will be available each day to assist you. Important GSA meeting for all members and those interested in becoming members in room E26, Ms. Martyr's room at lunch today, Tuesday, August 23rd.
Cross-country sign-ups all day tomorrow in D24. Team meeting Wednesday, August 24th at 3:15 p.m. in D24. And now we have a guest speaker to read the next announcement.
Invitamos a todos los estudiantes a formar parte del Club Latinos.
Keep going.
A formar del Club Latino con poder. Los reunimos los jueves durante el almuerzo al Salón G111. Te esperamos.
Attention all students, major key alert. There will be a key club meeting on Thursday, August 25th in E25. Attention all students, Science Club will be holding their first meeting at lunchtime on Wednesday, August 24th in room C21. Anyone with an interest in science and is welcome to join.
If you are a junior or senior student and working, you can still enroll in work experience. Earn credits as you earn money. See Ms. Ariani in S6 during lunch. There are sign-ups for intramural basketball in the boys' office during the week of August 22nd to August 28th. Games will start September 6th. No more than 7 players per team. Games will be played in the big gym at lunchtime. Please see Mr. Shock for any questions.
Attention students, have you ever thought about life in the theater? Do you want to build sets and or costumes? Do you want to be involved in two shows? Come to the Drama Club meeting held every Thursday during lunch in the auditorium. For more information, please see Mr. Pelasic in M3. Attention all students who are playing a fall sport, football, volleyball, girls tennis, or cross country. There is a mandatory parents meeting tonight, Tuesday, August 23rd at 6:30 p.m. If your parents do not attend, you will not be able to play, so get them there. And now time for a segment.
Remember, South City, green bins are for paper only.
Not bottles and cans.
Hey! That doesn't go there. That goes here. This bin is designated only for bottles and cans, not papers and other stuff.
Keep our campus clean. Please, throw your trash in the trash can. Don't litter.
Recycling at home is different from how we recycle here at school.
Hey, no trash in other rooms.
Get attracted bugs. It smells gross.
Stay green, keep our planet clean.
Reduce, reuse, or recycle.
Students, please use the locker that is assigned to you. If you use a locker that is not assigned to you, it may be cut off at any point during the school year. If you do not know your locker number, please come to the attendance office. Do you have good grades? Then you may be eligible to become a member of the statewide honor society known as California Scholarship Federation. Applications are now available from Ms. Belli in B3, Ms. Hellier in G213, or Mr. Chin in G216. Completed applications and report cards are due to Mr. Chin in G216 no later than Friday 9th, September 3:15 p.m.
All students interested in playing baseball, please come to C67 Wednesday, August 24th at lunch or see Mr. Berrigan for more information. Detention begins today, August 23rd after school in B6, 3:10 to 4:10. If you have overdue detentions from last year, you must clear them in extracurricular activities if you have overdue detention. Morning and lunch detentions will not be offered this year, no exceptions. ICC meeting is on Wednesday, August 24th. Please turn in agenda items no later than Tuesday, August 23rd during lunch. All clubs must send a representative to meeting to receive club charters.
Attention all students. Auditions for the Fall Play Adults House will take place in the auditorium today, Tuesday, August 23rd, and Wednesday, August 24th after school. Signups are on the door of M3. Do not forget to pick up a monologue from Mr. Pulasic once you've signed up. For more information, please see Mr. Pulasic in M3. Break a leg. Attention freshmen. If you are interested in playing football, go see Coach Oka in B7 at lunch or in the PE office after school to sign up. Go Warriors.
Are you interested in saving the environment and cleaning up South City? Then please consider joining Earth Club. Our first meeting is today, August 23rd at lunch in D25. All are welcome. Be green. Keep our planet clean. Anyone interested in joining the girls' golf team, please meet in room M2 at lunch. No experience necessary. We supply all the equipment needed. Juniors and seniors, this is great for putting on college applications. Incoming freshmen are especially encouraged to come out. Go Lady Warriors.
And now time for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Bye, South City.